Iris startup.
There's redshift, right? I've got a bad feeling about this. And the roof coming down like that startled the hell out of me. I've gone all weak in the knees. My actual knees, I mean. Obviously, this drone doesn't have knees. It looks like things get worse the closer we get to Douglas. I'm guessing he can't handle himself as well as you can. We better find him quick. First aberrations, now chimeras. You know what that means. There's probably a gate nearby. But first things first, take down that chimera before it hurts somebody. Astral plane. And bad news, Douglas's scent trail leads right into it. Well, here we go. I don't think Douglas went that way. Give your Beast Legion a good whiff of that attache shake. picking up a bio signal. It might be Douglas. Give it a look with your iris.
Iris?
Signal's still strong. Let's find him before that changes.
Ha!
shut down. Iris, start up. Information display.
Great. You'll have to go through these guys to get to Douglas. Go get Douglas. Are you okay? Can you hear me?
Yeah. I don't know.
No external injuries. Looks like his corruption levels are safe, too. All right, let's get him back to the Ark.
Dan, what the hell went wrong? I mean, I know it's still experimental, but it was supposed to help people. That's what he said. Wait, my case. Where's my case? Where is it?
Abandoned us here for 20 years, and this drug gave us the claws to fight back. But now, we'll really show those bastards in Central City a thing or two. I was afraid we'd hit the end of the line, but now we know there's something even stronger, and you brought it right to us. That, Legion, is it? Hand it over!
Catch up with Douglas, quick! Look, a security camera. Check it out. They probably saw Douglas.
Shut down.
Evolve caused all this. Still survivors. Wait, no. Something's wrong.
Yeah.
be around here somewhere. Better turn on your eyes so you can see better. Look! Someone's there! Trying to ID him. I think it's Douglas. Go! Go! Hurry!